I overheard one of the Stricklands saying they needed to talk to the people at the lookout tower about you know what. Knowing the Stricklands, you know what equals weapons.
Samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!
I'm not a gun guy.
Target acquired! Going in for the kill!
stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you. Get a grip, man.
Can't think.
I knew O'Hara before he disappeared.
I hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together.
I'd check out his place if I were you.
Somebody! Anybody! Damn it! Anybody! Help!
I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
What was that all?
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place.
glad you were here.
You're the real leader of the resistance. Never really appreciated Paul's Inn until you gave it back to us.
You can't get
gotta move! Your friend's in John's bunker. Local gal's been bothering the Cougars, asking if we can retrieve some personal items that the cult took from her. We can't really spare anyone right now, but if you're out her way, maybe you could check in on